Today we have the new Sun Skinner versus the Solar Eclipse with 5 players on each team with a mix of pros and not so pros. The first team to 5 will be declared the best with gems rain down upon them, so let's get right into it. First up, look at this lobby. We got 5 Solar Eclipse skins and 5 of the coolest skins in the game, the brand new Sun Skinner. We got Emmy Star in here, who's on the Sun team. We got T-Bones in here, who's also on the Sun team. We got Aaron in the Trent in here on the Eclipse. Boom!
No, please be.
Aaron, no, after all we've been through together, you wouldn't do that. T-Bone, nobody loves you. This is why you got out. I sacked T-Bones. Well, he sacked me and got himself out. I'm going to take that as a W, okay? I got out T-Bones. We're going to go with that. Trent, you got to carry us. I don't know what else to tell you here. It looks like a 3v3 right now, so it's actually dead even. Trent is not in a good spot right now. His team needs to back him up out here. I thought he went invisible. That was his taunt. Oh no! Trent's getting bullied by Aaron and Emmy Star. Funny Guy has to do something. Funny Guy gets a punch on Emmy, but they somehow just survive. It's a 1v3. Funny Guy is so dead. There's no chance. How is he even alive? How is he still alive? How did he even make that? All right, the Sunskins showing their dominance in round one. It's okay though. It's okay. All right, 1-0. Going on to round 2. Next up, you already know we're going to Block Dash Legendary, and the Sun Skin looks insane on this map. And Solar Eclipse, you hello? Yo, this is the goated duo out here. To make it easier, we'll call the other team Team Emmy Star or Team Emmy. Simply because of what happened during that Yoda video. All right, wait. They're probably going to target Trent, so I'll try and be back up out here. We got a kick and punch on. I got a good kick on Aaron, and I got him out of here. Let's go. Kyle with the carry, apparently. Zembrick, you're next, buddy. Come here. Just kidding. We should get Emmy out. Boom! A huge punch on Emmy. Does my team combo? No, they get kicked by Emmy. Wait, Emmy's out of here. Let's go. No. We win these. No. We win these. Easy kick. I kicked like 3 of them at once. Some more T-Bone. I'm going to take you out again. Watch this. Watch this punch. What? He's so scared. Oh, I thought we got him. I got excited. Wait, he has to clutch. Huge punch. Oh, I missed. Oh, this is awkward. Oh, this is really awkward. But we're good. Wait, I didn't think this video would be as intense as it is right now. Oh, okay. Easy combo. Oh, no. Wait, get him. Oh, let's go. Okay. It is literally a 4v1. If we somehow sell this, we don't deserve to even play anymore. Like, I'm uninstalling the game if we lose this match. Easy combo. Definitely did not punch my own teammate right there. That did not happen. Y'all saw absolutely nothing. Hope you have an amazing day, by the way. Oh, I got kicked by my own team this time. He's going for the face. What was that? How are people so good at this game? Don't let him get over. Oh no, we're down one. Oh no. Okay, 3v1. That's okay. No. That's okay. No. That's okay, guys. No, really. It's fine. I believe the TNT is still bugged, by the way, so it doesn't go bloop. Which is, you know, that's fine. Guys, why have we not gotten him out yet? Right here on the staircase, combo him. Why are we not fighting him? Guys, we need it. We need to do something. Easy kick. Okay, I got a kick on him. It did. No. Oh, we set up a good combo. We're going to blame Trent for not staying with the team here. How did I hit that punch on? Ah, we're okay. Boom. Guys, there's 3 of us. This is sad. How have we not gotten it? You can't be blaming me on this. He has to clutch. We're all right here. Oh, let's go. All right, tie game, 1-1. Okay, apparently that guy that almost won in a 1v4 was a South American pro. But next up, we got Rush Hour. This skin still looks amazing. We got Rush Hour, Only Punch, and Banana. A true test to any pro's skill out here is how well they can use their banana. Pause. I'm scared they're gonna murder me, so I'm just gonna jump at them. No, I was kidding. Oh, he hit a banana. Easy combo. Ah! No, I was kidding. No. Yes, I'm insane. Watch this banana. Oh, I'm blind. I'm legally blind. No, don't kid. Emmy, I'm going for you. I'm kidding. I would never go for you. I would never do that to you. Banana. Don't you try and banana me. That's my job. Okay, watch this one, Tony here. No, I'm kidding. I was kidding. That was a joke, Emmy. That was a joke. Eat this banana. Okay, I'm just gonna go on this trampoline here, and I'm gonna run for my life. I don't want to deal with any of them. Some more bones. You're out of here, buddy. Oh, never mind. Banana. Dang it. I thought I could hit that one. They are way too good at sticking together, and I'm terrified. Oh, I was just messing around. You know how it is. I wasn't here to, like, you know. We're chill. We're chill, buddy. We're chill. Banana. That was actually almost pretty good. I'm getting a little bit nervous. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm gonna fake him out. Boom! Oh, no. Yes, okay, we both missed. I feel a little bit better. Go get him, funny guy. Go get him. Oh, my team needs help over here. Easy combo. Oh, wait. Two sun skins are out of here, and I think one of them might have been Emmy. Emmy washed up, confirmed. Yo, look at all these Eclipse skins out here. As long as I don't troll and fall off the map, I think we can win this. I think there's only one sun skin left. Banana. We're gonna say that was close. No. Watch this. Boom! No! No, do an instant replay on that. I punched them right in their face. How did that not hit them? We both punch each other. No. They're hacking and their hitbox is smaller. That is the only explanation I can think of here. So we got SM Aaron and we got Trent versus the same guy as last time, the South America Pro. What is going on here? But let me know, 1 out of 1,000, what do you rank the sun skin, by the way? I think it's one of the coolest skins that they have added into the game. Oh, I thought he trolled. Boom! Come on. No! Aaron! You're putting too much pressure on Trent here. Oh, no. Okay, we got a 1v1. Trent versus Mr. Pro. I don't know his actual name. I'm kind of nervous for them. This reminded me of the OG tournaments. There used to be rush hour all the time, and banana was always used, especially in huge team tournaments. Uh-oh. He jumped over the beam and then KO'd him on his big old head. What was that? Yo, Trent is insane. Hello, Trent. Go outside. Did you go outside today? What did I just witness? I forgot to say the score. I was too, like, stunlocked. I was like, oh my god, okay. Anyway, 2-1. My team's in the lead right now. Keep in mind, this is 1st of 5. We have quite a few maps planned out. Next map, we got Laser Tracer, but with only throwable emotes allowed. So I'm talking about the rake emote, the snowball emote, the banana, the briefcase, and no, we're not putting on Dice or Tetris for this match right here. So this one will test everybody's spatial awareness out here rather than the usual punch and kick. Oh, and T-Bone's already hit by a rake out here. I don't know if that got him out or not. Wait. There's actually so much going on. Oh, my own teammate. Do not push him. Uh-oh. Maybe I should have put on a snowball. Snowball is very, very, very underrated on this map ever since they buffed Snowball. Trent, you're okay, buddy. You're okay. I feel like my team is not doing as well this game. Maybe because we're down a person right now. I'm seeing a lot more sun. Did I just hit myself with my own Reiki mode? No, there's no way. Easy briefcase. Okay, well, that didn't do anything. I'm just gonna pay attention to the lasers and try and knock it out. Watch this banana. Boom! Oh, I hit him! I got him! Who did I get out? No, there's no way. No! I just did the most insane banana play just to get out by Aaron with the rake. You just buzz killed me. That was like the coolest banana I've ever done in my life right there. Okay, so we got a 1v1 between Emmy Star and a funny guy. Can funny guy take down one of the best players in this game? I believe in him completely. He knows the strat. He knows the snowball strat. Just keep it up, funny guy. The only thing that could possibly take down funny guy is him being scared, because he might be a little bit nervous, because he knows. He didn't know who Emmy Star was at first in the Discord, but now he knows. So he might be a little bit nervous here. But I still believe in him! Even when there's lasers everywhere, at least there's less stuff on the map. That might help a little bit. But it might go to time. If it goes to time, we will not count it. No. Funny guy, bring it the time. Oh, he almost got hit by the banana. Let's go! Oh, he had a snowball on Emmy. They're making me nervous. Wait! Oh, Emmy almost threw. All right, we got 15 seconds. No way. Funny guy, just don't panic, okay? Look, 7 more seconds. 7 more seconds. No. I mean, yes, but no. Did Funny Guy just body block Emmy? There's no way. Okay, I'll take it. The score is 3-1. We are in the lead right now. All right, next up, we got Laser Dash and we got only Dice. And I totally did not forget to put Dice on. I just felt bad for them. All right, well, good thing it didn't matter. It literally did not matter what I put on, apparently. I don't even know who got me out. I went across the entire map. But it's okay, I still believe in my team. I believe in you guys. Trent, you got this, buddy. Yo, Yoda started doing his own video and they almost betrayed me. That's crazy. T-Bone and Trent almost left me during this video. Just want to throw that out there. Some fake friends here. Zembrick, nobody saw that. Wait, did... No! What happened to my team? All right. They needed a little bit of a comeback, all right? 3-2. 3-2. All right, I wanted to bring back Lava Land again because I had a ton of fun on that one. Not saying I didn't have fun on the last one. I forgot to change my emotes again! I may be selling my team right now. However, they don't know that I don't have... Emmy Star, nobody... No, I mean, everybody loves you, Emmy. That's what I meant to say. T-Bone, if you could, like, lag off the map real quick, that would be great. Guys, we got this. Okay, funny guy might be getting out here. No. He's fine. What is your name? Whoa! How many people have died right there? Push him off. No, why are you surrounded by four people? Oh, that was a good taunt, though, but it wasn't enough out here. We got Aaron and a funny guy versus Zembrick and Emmy Star. Aaron got taken out by Emmy and funny guy is forced to clutch. I may. It's a 1v1. Oh my god, wait, why is it Funny Guy versus Emmy again? Emmy is probably going for revenge right here over the last Laser Tracer match. All right. The score between Funny Guy and Emmy is 1-1. And the score between teams right now is 3-3, and I will not sell my team this time. Hopefully. All right, by popular opinion, by everybody, they really wanted to do Mr. Beast Disco Drop. I'm not sure if it's the other team saying that or my team, but hopefully it was my team out here. All right, we got only Snowball on, and yes, I remembered to use it this time. Not sure how much help it'll do, though.
We're okay. Stop snowballing me. You're actually trolling.
If you guys want to be part of these videos, by the way, I hate you. Stop hitting me with a snowball. It's actually messing me up. Make sure you join the Discord. And today's word, for those who don't know, we do small giveaways every single video. So today's word will be, What do I have around? Canes! Type in canes, all caps. I don't know if you guys can see that. You guys know how to spell it. All right, the map is speeding up, and if I get hit by a snowball again, I might get murdered here. Oh, that was a bad move. I do not like it when this map speeds up. I don't know where to go half the time. Snowball. Wait, okay, it's speeding up a little bit too much. I don't know. I do not know. I snowballed him for once. Made him taunt. Aaron, get out of here.
I'm okay.
No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. Do not speed up again. I don't know where to go. Or maybe I do know where to go. Maybe I don't know where to... Oh my god, it's getting too quick. I gotta go in like a weird circle formation here. Hopefully my team has already won by now, but I'm still seeing sun skins in my peripheral vision out here, so we definitely did not win yet. It's fine. We're totally fine out here. All I gotta do is work on my own game here and stay calm and collected, and we're gonna be great. Just fine and dandy. Just throw a random snowball and pray I didn't hit my own team there. I'm panicking. One of my teammates just got out. No, Funny Guy was supposed to be the best member on our team at this map. I am very, very, very terrified right now. Uh-oh. I'm scared. Guys, please help me. I'm getting dizzy. Help me. I don't know what to do when the map speeds up even more. I don't like this. Guys, I'm getting lightheaded. I don't know where I am. He tried to throw a snowball at me. Stop throwing the snowball. You're making me nervous. You're messing up my game out here. This is hurting my brain. Oh my god, I got faster. No, it confused me. All right, who's all left? Oh no, we only have one person on our team left. Yo, he's kind of going crazy though. Somebody went for a body block on him and it didn't work. I don't know who you are, but we'll call you Tom. Tom, and Tom, we believe. An epic 1v1 between Tom and, of course, leave it to Emmy to be the last one standing on the other team. Tom, you got this, buddy. Apparently, he is a pro in disguise as well. Oh my god, how are people so good at this game? How is Emmy throwing snowballs in the middle of this? They might as well just go for world record at this point. Like, what am I watching here? Let me know down in the comments, what is your longest time on Mr. Beast Disco Drop? Or whatever. Wait, the time is broken on my screen. I don't even know how long they've been going for. Wait, it's going way too quick right now. What am I watching? I think Emmy just messed up, but they somehow recovered with taunt. Nah, what am I watching here? No. What am I watching? They're going off of one block? Oh, they messed it up. Let's go. All I had to do was spectate them, and that's an easy dub. All right, 4-3. We're on match point right now. All we need, one more win, and we're going on the block dash. I will remember to put on the emotes this time, I swear. All right, potentially final round. We're bringing it back to the OG block dash out here. Only punch and a kick allowed. And I'm going to get a cheeky kill on a T-Bone. I jumped on his head. I was going for a super punch. Where's Emmy at? I got to be careful of Emmy. Maybe I should just target Emmy first. Is that a bad idea? Okay, Zembrick, really? After all we've been through, you're in every stream of mine. Oh, wait, we got out of Aaron. Let's go. Oh, look at it. Watch this punch right here. Oh, my gosh, Tom. I'm getting carried by Tom. Everybody, vote in the comments. Vote in the comments. Who do you think is the MVP on each team? Who do you think is the MVP on my team? And who do you think is the MVP on the other team? Right now, I believe it is a... I don't even know. I can't even count. I don't know how to count, guys. I'm too scared. I'm just trying to stay alive and protect my teammate if they get punched. Because I'm a good teammate out here. Get away from him. Don't touch him. Don't touch Tom out here, Emmy. You gotta get... Emmy's got the mind games on lockdown. And we're okay. No. My teammate clutches. Let's go. Easy kick right here. Please tell me he lived. Tom, we need you alive here. Okay, we got Trent here. Zembrick! Do an instant replay on that. I hit him! What? How did that kick hit me? Where did that go? T-Bones! I tried to block him midair, but I think my teammate also punched him. Hopefully they didn't die for him, though. We need you alive out here. 2v2! Oh, he didn't hit the phase. Oh, 1v2. Trent versus Emmy and Zed. We're going to ignore that. We're going to ignore that one, Trent. We're going to ignore that one. All right. We got match point. I didn't think it would be this close, to be honest. It is currently 4-4. Next game wins. And what better map to do it than Rush Hour Legendary. Only punch. Not throwing no dice or invis out here. All right, guys, we stick together. We win this game. T-Bone, nobody loves you. Oh, I didn't mean that. Hey, one down on each team. You know, that's fair. Zembrick. Oh, watch out for the TNT, Aaron. You're making me nervous here. Zembrick is now out of here. Aaron and Emmy both still in, but Funny Guy takes down Emmy. No way. Yo, the beef between Funny Guy and Emmy is going insane. I think it's 2-1 between the score between those two. Just say it. Emmy will have to get revenge in another video out here. Aaron, what happened? We have two Aaron, by the way, in case you're confused. Aaron on my team, I don't even know who they got punched by. Tom, we need you more than ever before. How did they both punch each other right there and nobody got out? Oh, huge punch, but Trent is just built different and is not affected by it. Wait, Aaron just sold! Let's go! Let's go. And trying to take the dub. Thank goodness for that water hydrant right there. That might have just saved us and won us the entire game. But shout out to everybody who helped me. They're all amazing. We had some insane games and was way closer than I thought, to be honest. It was a ton of fun. And thank you, everybody who watched to the end. Don't forget to like the video and enter code SmoreKyle in the item shop. And I'll see y'all live on stream today. Subscribe!